This comes to me. We're about to read them. Sort out your exes. Y'all did homework. Where's this?
There's
homework?
One.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Woo!
Be emotionally honest.
Yeah, we just this. So we have more stories, God bless. Thank you. Going twice, story about your ex. Okay. Anyways. So, we have a few stories. Just want to mix them up a little bit. There's so much more. Oh my god. Yay! Gonna shuffle them a little. Also, shocker, I actually gave you pink. Just wanted y'all to know. Alright, so, the first story we have from an ex. But I want to set the tone. Very similar to my fellow drag king. Hello, friends. Hi. Hello. We're talking. Sorry for sure. Anyway, so similar to my friend Mama Hardware, I had a very similar long distance relationship, just to set the tone. They lived in Bellingham, which is like, okay, cute, like, not that far, it's not that bad. Just get the Greyhound. They don't have it anymore, but when they did have the Greyhound, it was great. And it was cute, it was on and off for a good, I think we met December 2017, yes, and then ended May 2018. It was very long distance, we met online, chatted over Instagram, it was cute, it was fun, you know, just your classic, well, you know, I'm just not making that joke, your classic, like, online relationship, and it's fun. This is not the first time. Oh! I haven't been catfished, but I'm definitely surprised. I still like you. Maybe that's shady.
No, it's shady.
Anyway, it's... this individual, they were unique. I wasn't expecting them. They were super nice, super friendly. Liked them dearly. We had a good time. We went around Bellingham. I told them I like tacos. They took me to the best taco places. And it was great. And it worked. Just like the first time, it was great. Like, it was fun. Anyway. We went back to Vancouver. I was like, can't wait to see you again. It's like, why not next month? Why not? Like, sure. Because I'm not broke or anything. Because I was expecting them to come to Vancouver this time, you know, like, keep it there. And then I went with them, got to my house. We started drinking, we went to a comedy show. And it was like a 4-day trip in Bellingham. And on the night of the second day, they come up to me super blitzed as this comedian is talking about, welcome! Hello! As this comedian is talking about, something like Dungeons and Dragons-ish. It was in a, like, a weird thing. Also, kind of Dungeons and Dragons here. Anyway. And then they came up to me and, like, so I don't think we should do it anymore. Right in the middle of the trip. Yeah. It's okay. And I'm a Libra rising, so I got very emotional quickly. And I thank you, shout out to Libra risings. All right, like, woo, yeah, so that just set the tone. And then I got on Greyhound early and said I had a family emergency. I just wanted to leave early. Anyway, I went out with this girl. Your handwriting, I can't read, I'm sorry. You guys went to a diner. She was uncomfortable. You guys were talking about what you did for a living. She later revealed she runs an online business of all sorts. Even later, she revealed that her business was renting out... Oh, I can't read that word. I'm really sorry. Renting out units, it said buildings, and slightly later, she revealed that people get rented out to these rooms. I don't think I know where this is going. Okay, so... She sounds fun. Can I have it? No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Anyways. Being honestly, I was like, okay, whatever, that's neat. It's like the Mark Simpson thing. I think that's neat. It's like, and when I get home, I was like, my lord, tiny something was a pimp. I was like, oh. And we never ran out again in the end. Sorry, I fucked up your story. I can't read, and I don't have my reading glasses, so I apologize. The next story. What?
Do you
want to
borrow my glasses?
I don't think that would help. But I appreciate the effort. I'll be a smart punk. B minus. Anyway. My ex and I broke up with me at my favorite fish and chips place. I freaked out, and then I can't go back there.
Oh.
So sad. I'm fucking great at vegetarianism for fish and chips. So I am so sorry for that.
Oh no.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I will shuffle that a little. My first girlfriend and I turned out to be my cousin. My ex, whom I was living with and on break with, found a new place to live before breaking up with me because I was innocently flirting with a boy in a band.
Oh.
Okay. As a Libra rising, I thank for some excuse. that's the fish and chips one. I'm gonna read one more. Thank you for your stories. I really appreciate that. Okay, last story. This person has a very nice cursive. Oh my goodness. Okay. On the long lead up while I was living abroad, many emails, handwritten letters, and steamy Skype sessions. Oh. Okay. It's better than my online relationship. All right. But when I got back, only out of... Oh, I wish I had my glasses. As it turns out, she was still being with her ex the whole time. Oh, she was seeing her several times. Oh, no! And when who I was not ready for, and they were not ready for a relationship. Sad face. But we talked about it while I was away. At least you guys talked. Like, communication. Communication. Round of applause. So that's last night. I'm sorry for butchering, because I have the worst eyesight, and some handwriting is really hard for me to read. So thank you for the stories. I really appreciate it. I'm going to forget all.
Just put this rock and roll.